Predict time. Welcome to the Hawaii Darkroom. After you. Alright, so I was looking at these books over here. Beautifully printed books. And I was going to have a book made. And then I got to thinking, why don't I just make a book myself? And then stitch it together and make it from scratch. Using darkroom prints. So that's what I did. Printed on Ilford multi-grade fiber-based classic mat. And I used this 8x10 paper to make a 5x5 book. The trickiest part was printing on both sides of the paper, both ends of the paper, because there's a lot of shit you gotta do to get that done. You gotta do a test strip for each negative, you gotta swish it out, you gotta make sure all your times are correct. This was the hardest part, not sewing or stitching. The printing was the most difficult aspect of it. I have here, this was just a little sample that I did. This is what I was going for, where I would have folios, and I would stitch them together. This is the inside of the book before the cover goes on it. So I had to print on 8x10 paper, and I'd print on each side. This would be one folio right here, and this is the other side of that sheet. So I have two prints on one 8x10 sheet of paper, and then I'd have to cut it and trim it. And then what I wanted to do was use three sheets for each folio. So these are 4x5 contact prints, and then the center would be a centerfold. The middle sheet, the third sheet, would be a centerfold print. And it would probably be much easier to do this just using 35mm negatives or something like that, one format, but I like to do things the hard way. So I switched out from medium format to 35, to large format to 35 and a 120 camera for centerfold spreads. Yeah, it was good fun. This is just, like I said, a rough draft of what I wanted to do. And I just wanted to see how the pages would turn, how it would feel in my hand before I really tried to make the prints and focus on a good-looking book. So I didn't really think too much about my negative selection. I just grabbed, for each folio, I grabbed a theme. So here's fire, for example, working at the, I'm a firefighter. I'd bring Holger around with me at work, so take some shots at work. Propane fires, training fires, fires at our burn pit. I'll show you how I printed it. I use this enlarger right here most of the time. Speed easel. I use a speed easel. And all I did was take my ruler and I covered up a certain portion of the speed easel. Man, I really gotta organize this stuff one day. I keep saying I'm going to. There it is on the table. Let's do that one. There it is. So this is what we're gonna use to print in the little book, the little 5x5 book. It's Ilford SFX film. I'm gonna take one frame. I'm gonna put it right here. Now I'm gonna move this easel over, switch out the negative, and put the other one right here. But what I have to do first is a test strip for each negative to make sure I have the times. So we use Dexol here at the Hawaii Darkroom. This deck ball's kind of brown, but it's doo-doo brown. I don't know what happened to it. Stop math right there. We're gonna put that one back in there. So a little bit this way. Smile. Having a good lip in is just an excellent part of darkroom work. It's not to confuse the beer you're drinking, which is that one there, with your spittoon. It's a mistake I've made in the past. It's not a good mistake to make. There it is. One page.